princess needs privacy. My security detail will escort any of you who are not willing to go out on your own.
Security detail? What's going on, Blair? I thought you were mad at me.
And you have my forgiveness if you shut up and guard the door.
It's not like you to forgive me or run away from a feast. Might this have something to do with you sleeping with Chuck?
How in the world did you know that? Forget it. I don't even have time to care. What don't you understand about guard the door?
I can't believe that I thought you changed last year. And since you didn't, Chuck is now going off the deep end, trying to get your attention again.
No. Now that's where you're wrong. Whatever he's doing isn't about me. He was the one who told me to marry Louis, and he meant it. Now you're gonna be sorry you didn't guard.
Whoa. Are you gonna go with me in here? I'm not sure our friendship can handle that.
Friendship is a tenuous term. Now be a gentleman and run the water.
I'm sorry, you're gonna have to leave. The princess is getting sick.
Of course she is. I'll bring our fiancé right away.
I forgive you. Are you happy?
No, I'm worried. Are you bulimic again?
No. I was just sick of listening to your inane questions. Now I need to say a prayer for tolerance and get out there.
Eating disorders can return when people are stressed. Clearly, Chuck is not the only one freaking out here.
The only thing freaking me out is that Louise's sister might notice I'm gone and get suspicious.
Why would you worry about her being suspicious if you weren't bulimic? Blair, this isn't a joke. We are not leaving this room until you agree to get help.
I don't need help. I'm not bulimic. I'm pregnant.
While one mother's life leads her to heaven, another's is going straight to hell in a Moses basket.
Beatrice? You have to understand. It's still so early. I didn't want to get Louise's hopes up if things weren't okay. I was going to tell him.
What were you going to tell me?
Wonderful idea, Louis.
I have so many.
You know, the one about inviting the homeless into our meal.
To dine with us?
You're too modest. I was saying there about missionary work, and she suggested we share our meal with those less fortunate. I think it's wonderful.
Of course. Yes, not to have them eat with us, but to serve them the food. Like in a soup kitchen, with gloves on.
It's a wonderful idea.
Spotted Chuck on the wrong side of town. Looks like Bassman doesn't have enough of a dark side. He has to take a walk on one, too.
I should go.
You promise you won't say anything?
Yes, but you can't hide this forever.